Jerry from Tom and Jerry has a parasite in him. What's up, everybody? It's Scroggy, and Jerry has a parasite in him. Like I explained, let me tell you everything, okay? I'll tell you everything. I'm gonna tell you everything. Basically, he has a parasite called the Toxoplasma gondii. Okay. The Toxoplasma gondii, I'm just gonna call it Toxoplasma gondii. It infects rodents, mainly rats and mice. Mainly rats, though. It infects other animals. Mice?
Yeah, so mice, yeah.
It can, it infects them and then controls their mind into doing what their fears are or something. Like Tom and Jerry, he's a mouse. He wouldn't usually go in front of Tom because Tom is like continuously trying to eat him, you know? And Tom just wants to eat him, you know? But despite Jerry's acts, has made me wondering, why is he doing this? So I did some research, and I discovered this parasite thing. It's microscopic, and so it's basically invisible due to its size.
Oh.
So it is, yeah. Jerry wouldn't really mess with Tom, but despite being infected by the parasite, I'm surprised he's not even dead yet. Okay, this was pretty short. I still can't believe I made that grape song. Okay, I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe. I'm just kidding. You don't need to. Okay, just like. Okay. You can subscribe if you want, but if you do, turn on those notifications so you don't miss out on every one of my those videos. Okay, bye, people.